My name is Omar. I am studying in 10th class. My school name is Orange School of Excellence. I am telling about the topic. I am telling about the electronic configuration on molar chart. This molar chart will divide the elements. In this molar chart, shell, we have two. Vision, we have 6. In vision, we have 10. In shell, we have 14. With this, in S electron, we have, in shell, we have 2 electrons. In vision, we have 6 electrons. In vision, we have 10 electrons. In shell, we have 4 electrons. With these electrons, we have to divide the elements. Example, N. Is 6 atom number. We first take 1s. Next 2s. Next 2p. Yes. This is the dividing of the electronic configuration. In S, we have one element. In P, we have 3